basically deliberated to go up with the same ice, which is quite wild. So much so that it's actually only 5,000 top of place today. I was going to wing it, as a lot of you actually know, but in the end I thought it was best that I did do some prep and put some stuff down on iPad. So I'm not going to try and be funny or anything like that. I just want the speeches to get over and done with so you can all carry on for the time. So, I really just wanted to keep it quite short to make sure that I didn't miss anything for me and my new wife. Of course, I can't help thanks for everything that's helped me. This is such a wonderful experience with all of us so far. So, first of all, I believe from the internet to all the guests, and I think this is a special thanks to all the guests on this one because, you know, we've been left incredibly amazed and humbled from the support that we've had from all of you. You know, the financial commitment, time spent, families coming out of school, the money, the distance, it's absolutely incredible to us. And we can't thank you enough for being here. There's a real special bunch of people to us. And I hope you all enjoyed it so far. The other night, me last night, and then what's to come later. But we really can't put into words, we couldn't possibly go far enough into words, just empty meets and stuff to have you all here today. So the first choice is to you guys, the guests, please. Yeah. Absolutely. To start off with, I think one of the biggest reasons for all of this actually happening here is the fact that Janet and Colin actually live here. We've been coming here for quite a number of years. I've only ever known them as a couple, and they've always been great to both of us. And I see the relationship that we have now, with I have served with both of them, has been very special to myself and obviously to us as a couple. They've always had our best interests at heart, even during the few occasions that myself and Janet have clashed. I wasn't confident that my and Lindsay's relationship would make it past a month when I opened the door of Lindsay's flat on a Sunday morning back in August 2002 to "Who the hell are you?" And I believe I might have no top on as well.
That might be your thin day, but
she came back off her horse to pick Lindsay up to go and do the reading shop.
But you say you're going to be funny.
Thankfully, the Sundays passed by and I ended up joining the two of them on the weekly shop and even started to get treated to breakfast in Morrison's Cafe. It's definitely on the right track. But that's always a bonus, obviously. With regards to Colin, myself and Colin, on the other hand, we've really had crossroads. We have a lot in common, we agree on a lot of things, including Liverpool FC. And deep conversations about the problems of the world. The times that we've had together, especially going watching Latics on Saturday afternoons in the early years, they've stayed with me for a long, long time. It's very cherished memories. They've also provided and helped Mario Sarko for the day, he's done a fantastic job. Yeah. The grace of Janet and Colin, which is very, very much appreciated. Thank you so much. And always thank you for being there for both of us at every step of the way. I really appreciate it.
Janet and Colin.
I also want to give a mention to Lindsay's dad, Jeff, who can't be here for health reasons, but he is doing a very, very important job in all series of looking after our kids, obviously the Hooches. So thanks very much to Jeff, very, very much appreciated. He certainly took a massive weight off our man, Cheryl's not in the rain. And then to my mum and dad, what can I say? They're just two of the most incredible people.
Oh, no.
They've touched everyone with their warmth and presence. They continue to be an absolute cornerstone for both me and Lynn's, and we're blown away by the commitment, energy, enthusiasm that they've had during our wedding experience. Thank you very, very much.
You're welcome, son.
Mum's done an unbelievable job with the bridesmaids' dresses. I don't think you all know it, but... and obviously then through the many fittings that you've had at the house, your dad has acted as the entertainment. It's pretty much just consisted of sitting on the couch with a pizza and a beer. Just about making everybody laugh and wanting to be his uncle. So
me and your kid.
They've also helped us with the ceremony at the venue today, which was greatly appreciated. And then obviously just off the back of that, thank you for just being always available to both of us from back home. Just off the way, it's amazing. Thank you very much. So at this point for the involvement involved, I'd just like to a talk and gesture to both moments.
Now. She went to me, she went, that was your mum's, I went, no, the purple one.
Then at this point, I also wanted to extend many thanks and the debt of gratitude to my sister Natalie for the beautiful cake, including some running around on Friday looking for fondant.
Fondant.
Because one of them was left back at home, but she managed to scratch it, so it was all over, which is great. But I know she's worked tirelessly over the weekend to make that cake here and keep it in good wind for today. And to my new wife. Yay! Never seen you looking so happy and beautiful today. It's been a long time coming, but we're not there in the end. I couldn't imagine life without you and knowing that I'll spend the rest of my life I really wouldn't wish for anyone to be more patient and accepting, especially now being a complete arse. I love you very much and thanks for allowing me to have this more so special day with you. This guy has been nothing but a complete friend to me for almost a quarter of a century. The most first friends involved at Hindley Hall in 1994 to introducing me to proper nights out, including confidence coaching on many occasions. To just being good friends who never lose touch and go into speaking, but then when we do it just feels like yesterday. I really don't have anyone else that I can speak about in the same way. He's been there for me the entire way, and our friendship means the world to me. Thanks so much, Pat. Thank you very much to you all again. Enjoy the rest of the day in the reception. We're looking forward.